Wait, just one second. This man came on stage and he was naked, all right? And it was impressive. He could make his penis clap on his stomach. I saw that happen. But afterwards, I got a little message on the email that he is now a registered sex offender for exposing himself in public.